everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, I duoed Golden Trophy with my friend. Please note that the double shooting was terrible. I find it quite hard to double shoot on Oculus, but I hope you understand. Anyways, enjoy the video.
Okay, so I glitched my bow and we also, I used the bow on my right hand. So sorry if I'm a bit
I can't glitch walk, sorry dude.
Then he tells me that he can't glitch walk. And he's a higher level than me, so completed the level because my partner killed the barrels for me, so that was quite helpful since I'm not really good with the barrels. Also, the reason why the recording is kind of doo-doo is because that's just the way the headset records. So, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry for not knowing full screen. Okay. shot arrows at the goblins, which made them look up. I decided to get the scoreboard thing so I can see what time we're at. Here it is, which isn't too bad. We got 11:44 in the end, which isn't too bad. But the record time I got is 10 minutes and 20 seconds. I will leave a picture to the recommend because I did take a picture of it. And my friend called Yasiet, who was in the Sunday video, helped me get there. So, if you're watching the video, thank you for helping me get there. My partner died,
Do you know how to double shield? Because I don't know.
Clip. He tells me that he has no idea how to double shield, so I immediately took the shield.
Let's do this.
And then I go on the left side. I could get this baseball jersey thing or a black bow tie. Got the bow tie because he didn't tell me what to get. And
ready to start.
And it wasn't too bad, so I decided to keep it. Then I obviously took a picture of it, which will be in the thumbnail, so that's cool. It took me a few tries to get the picture perfect.
Alright, bruh.
I'll
see you later.
To be like,
see ya. High five.
He tells me to give him a high five. So I high five him. I decided to favorite him, but he was already favorited. So I can favorite him, of course, because he was already favorited anyway. And he had to go, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye!